More golf now as we get our weekly bit of advice. Here once again, the wonderful director of the Pebble Beach Golf Academy, Mr. Laird Small.
Conversion of a 3-foot putt is key to your round. You think you should make them all, and we get heartbroken when we don't. Here's two keys that can help you with that. Number one, wherever the club face is pointed at impact is where the ball is going to go. So a lot of times we don't have an appreciation for what square is. So I have a golf ball box that I put at a right angle to my target. And I can do this on the practice putting green, but not on the golf course. But it can give me an appreciation for what square looks like. And I can even practice stopping at impact to see if the blade is actually square when I come back to an area where impact would be. That'll be the first thing. Number two is you want to narrow your focus. And what I've done is placed a tee right in front of the hole. And my idea is to kind of knock this down like a bowling pin. And I'm going to take my setup. My focus is going to be solely on that tee. So I've taken the hole, which is 4 1/4 inches, and really shrunk it down and narrowed my focus. The more narrow I can make my focus, I have a much better chance of sending the ball directly to that target. Here's what it will look like. Take my setup, narrow focus on that tee. If you need more help with your game, come out and see me at the Golf Academy or my team, or your local LPGA or PGA professional.